A discussion about technological evolution and our future roadmap would be incomplete without a comment on our newest channel, our fourth channel, mobile. As we study the mobile opportunity, we believe these devices may ultimately impact the in-store experience more than they actually impact the online experience. We think we're just a few short years away from customers walking into our store, scanning a product to learn about it and locate a size or color, perhaps share the product with a friend or read a review, and if desired, walk out of the store with the product in hand, automatically charged to the account that's linked with the mobile device. Gone will be the cash registers. It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. Just yesterday, we were asking ourselves how to make our websites as good as our stores. And now we're working hard to get parts of our store experience as good as our websites. And as I said, I mean, I absolutely believe, I think we all believe in the company, that mobile technology will impact our e-commerce business in a very meaningful way, but I think it's going to revolutionize the retail business. You know, I think a lot of you who are strictly e-tailers have written the brick-and-mortar business off, and you know, what I tried to talk about was that the tremendous synergy between the two. Even our direct team, they tended to always think about the direct business, but you can't. You have to think about the brand and the customer. And the checkout process in most stores today is so miserable relative to what it is online. We have to catch up in the brick-and-mortar environment, and I think that's the real payback with mobile. Now, we're testing, Dave, mobile technology and Free People in, next month in the stores? Yes, Nemo? Yeah, and I think some Anthropologies too. So I think we'll have some form of mobile technology in our retail business by the end of the year, maybe first quarter next year, and I think a really neat mobile technology within 18 months or so.